Let's get into
the... I'm lost somewhere in the depths of my precision. Medical incision gave me infrared vision. Stare inside you, break apart your lifeline. The steepest of all mountains I swiftly climb. Hip-hop zombies wearing Abercrombie. Collars all cocked. They're the fucking donkeys. We're the real shit. Spine snapped into fragments. On a manhunt, eradicating the stagnant. Collective key. Rhyme animal at number 7. Australia to Cape Breton. MCs begin sweating. Not trying to threaten. Just teaching all the freshmen. Relieving the tension and organizing my weapon.
Okay, everybody. Let's get that a little better here. Let's do this. Why don't we do... Thank you for being here, guys. We are making a mixtape. So just everybody who's here, this is a mixtape. And after, when this is live on my on the Temple of Bars hip-hop channel, there's going to be a link in the comments that is pinned. It's the mixtape without the audio. So if you don't like me being cringe and saying stupid shit and getting drunk on my computer in front of strangers, well, you can get that too. We're doing it all. We got Chuck Atkinson here. We got Russell Shoebring. We got Tularific. We got the usual suspects, and I appreciate it. This is now from Nico. I did the right one. Yeah, Nico. Nico, Zack de la Rocha, KRS-One, and The Last Emperor. What we're doing here is the more you request, the better your odds of getting to choose a theme, a mixtape, make your own mixtape, and come on live with the show with us and tell us like why you chose these songs and when you first heard them, and you tell us all that cool stuff. Anyway, if you request the most songs, the fourth week is feature night. And we're going to have whoever wins that on there. Nico right now is tied for first with Tularific. They both have 4 requests in the first week. That's insane. Zack de la Rocha, KRS-One, and The Last Emperor, CIA, Criminals in Action. Let's get into it right away. Lyricist Lounge, I recognize these mixtapes. I recognize that cover.
Big Zack, Last Emperor. That's the sound of EMS. Last Emperor KRS.
Oh, that's
Big
so
Zack, you know the rest. Now we're gonna come down
KRS
to this now. Hold tight, all crew. Listen.
This voice shatters the calm of the day like an alarm. So wake up, brand new
baseline.
Take
so up
arms. Cause more is necessary than vocabulary war. Cause a toxic rock imports hitting on your door. CIA, I see you later. Cause your time is coming soon. I flip this shit like Pacino and it's your dog day afternoon. Agents, you bring your statica. My alphabet will slash that neck and flip you automatic, dramatic, like Ali Shaheed Muhammad brought the vibes. I bring the sun at red dawn upon the thoughts of France Fanon. So stand in attention, devil dirge. You never survive choosing sides against the wretched of the earth. The infiltrator, child intoxicator, people incarcerator, liberation movement annihilator. We got you clock pushing rocks in the fair. We got brothers trooping subways like the Ho Chi Minh Trail. We got
man,
the
lots of bars for Zack.
KRS in history manifesting. Tomorrow the next lesson.
You claim I'm selling crack, but you be doing that.
Someone tell me about these Lyricist Lounge mixtapes. What's this all about? Someone in the comments, what is this all about?
As free market capitalism and technology expands, the third world fertile soil becomes a desert wasteland. So
Last
it takes
Emperor.
Fans to demand the government provide answers. When Lady Liberty has me bewitched like Samantha, and poverty is one of the most malignant forms of cancer. To all my black magic romances and acid rain dancers, develop close ties like Jerry Seinfeld and George Costanza. We
get
no man and throw jams that attack counterintelligence programs. Exciting like the epic adventures of Conan. I colonize minds like Zaire by the Belgians. Now what the hell is the problem with the system and what it sells us? I bring ancient relics like Wyclef did the zealots. I saw an iron curtain called hip-hop and got it open like Boris Yeltsin. Whirlwind, tornadoes, and the rainforest if you say so. KRS and the Last of a roar like the Green Hornet and Kato. Zack de la Rocha brings the enraged flow.
Rocha
free drop science and becomes the most powerful alliance since NATO.
I thought it was de la Rocha. It's nice hearing Zack de la Rocha on a pure hip-hop track. He's got bars.
You know the cops, they got a network for the toxic rock.
Listen to that voice. One of a kind. One of a damn kind.
You claim I'm selling crack, but you be doing that.
The Last Emperor, KRS-One, and Big Zack.
Need I say the CIA be criminals in action? Cocaine crack unpacking, high surveillance tracking. Prominent blacks and whites giving orders for mass slaughters. I want all my daughters to be like Maxine Waters. When they flooded the streets with crack cocaine, I was like Noah. Now they lower, cause the whole Cold War is over. Communism fell to the dollars you were grabbing it. Only assault and battering in the name of intelligence gathering. Now it's karma you battling, a losing fight. I choose the mic to recite, ignite light in the night. We should beat him, President Clinton should delete him. It's not hard, the CIA simply has no more job. Oh my God, it's mother, you can fix this. We rock over mixes, not 666s. Yo, this is the message to all that can hear it. If you've got secret information, now's the time to share it. Call your congresswoman, your senator, your mayor. It's time for all the scholars to unite with all the players. Rearrange and see, times are definitely changing, G. They used to tap the phone, now they tapping while you paging me. It's crazy, B. Yet it's plain to see who the enemy, who's left, the NRA, the ATF, the AMA, okay, okay. It's all irrelevant, cause in the new millennium, there'll be no central intelligence.
I don't know, sit around.
Throw your hands up.
That's from the 90s, I'm assuming. He was thinking 2000s. CIA. Canada actually has something similar to the CIA. It's called CSIS, I think.
Like, totally undercover. Undercover. Whatever they do.
The CIA scares me. Where'd that come from? Well, that's on this. I think that's the end of the tune, though.
You got a problem?
That was like a live sample or something. Loved hearing Zack De La Rocha on the track. I think I love Rage Against the Machine. Don't get me wrong. I mean, like, I'm fucking 40. Those guys were like a huge part of my upbringing. You know, like the 90s, they were huge, and they kind of did like blend into the punk rock world too. And they, you know, Zack De La Rocha is one of the unifiers between punk rock and hip hop. Like me, like I try and do. And that's happening. Like, look at Co-Defendants. Fat Records, like Fat Mike, no effects. Just, he's in a hip-hop band now with the DOC, okay? Like, that's crazy. Punk rock and hip-hop have totally merged, 100%. It's awesome. It makes sense. It's what I wanted to happen, being a lover of punk rock and hip-hop. And Zack De La Rocha kind of exemplifies that. And KRS-One, I mean, it's hard to give him justice only listening to it once, because he drops so much knowledge. Like the professor, he just like kind of blinds you. One bar makes you think so deeply you don't listen to the next three, you know? Yes, Russell, we are full tonight. And this is from 1998. KRS Naturally Bringing Bars, of course, Nico. Yes, Chuck, that was a great track. I'm going to go and have old city raps over punk, over old school punk tracks. Exactly. That's what it's all about. Check out Co-Defendants, guys. Co-Defendants on Fat Records. I mean, it is totally the inception of punk rock into hip hop. DOC. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and give that a 8.8. Yeah, that's a solid 8.8. I would love to listen to that again. Let's see what you guys think. Yay or nay? Yay or nay? There we go. Okay, guys, I'm going to play you a tune now. What should I play you? Let's play a little instrument. That is going in the playlist. I will tell Ignacio about it. That is 4 votes. I think that's pretty much everybody that's watching. So right on. That is the end of it. Let's get into the next one right away. It's kind of weird doing things. I haven't done things by myself for a long time. I kind of like it. It's nice to have Ignacio here, obviously. But, you know, this is where it began. So I'm back in my roots. Feels good. Let's get into the next one.
I lost them where? In the depths of my precision. Medical incision gave me infrared vision. Stare inside you, break apart your lifeline. The steepest of all mountains I swiftly climb. Hip-hop zombies wearing Abercrombie. Collars all cocked, they're the fucking donkeys. We're the real shit, spine snapped into fragments. On a manhunt, eradicating the stagnants. Collective key, rhyme animal in number 7. Australia to Cape Breton, MCs begin sweating. Not trying to threaten, just teaching all the freshmen. Relieving the tension and organizing my weapon.
Hey guys, whoops, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one, let's do this. There we go. Hey guys,